Hello children, good morning. Children, today we will learn a new poem. Take a textbook, open to page 53. The heading of the poem, Give It Our All. Anonymous. Anonymous means the poet does not want to know his name. So we don't know who is the writer of the poem, who is written this poem. So now I'll read the poem, you just follow it in your textbook. Give it our all. Let's never give in to complaints nor fear. With our eyes on our goal, the right direction we steer. No matter the circumstances, with great efforts we should always try. We must pick ourselves when we get bruised and we cry. Opportunities are plentiful. Let's just open our eyes, our dreams we shall nurture as we stare in the skies. The trick to create value that's honest and real, by following our passion in our heart, we shall feel. If we never hold back and just give it our all, no challenges or obstacle shall ever be tall. Now in this poem, the poet says that we should never complain of anything. We should not have any fear of anything. Now when you have set a goal in your life, you should go in that right direction. You should not say, what goal I had in mind, it is very difficult, I can't manage to complete it. You should not complain it, but you should go forward and finish your goal. No matter the circumstance, with great effort you should always try. We should always pick ourselves when we get bruised and we cry. Now whatever the circumstances are, we should always make an effort to try and try till we succeed. Now sometime when we are in a running race, we fall and we get hurt. It's not that we should start crying there, but instead you should get up and run and try to win the race. Opportunities are plentiful. Let's open our eyes. Our dreams we shall nurture as we stare up to the sky. Now we have got plenty of opportunities. There are many competitions in our life. So you have only just to see which you are able to do and you should fulfill your dreams. The trick to create values, they are honest and real. By following our passion in our heart, we shall feel it. Now, here, when we are having some passion or goal in our life, you should be honest. You should not go in a wrong direction and try to win it. But you should be honest in your work because of your passion. Passion means you have got lot of interest to do something very strong liking, to do something. So, with that passion in your heart, we should try to reach our goal. We should never hold back and just give it our all. No challenges or obstacles shall ever be tall. So, whatever the obstacles are, whatever the challenges are, however big they are, we should not say, I cannot do it. But you should give all your efforts, all your energy and fulfill your goal. Thank you.